Volta would like to remind the audience members still dwelling on the difficulties in the second show that the show was a big hit in Malaysia, and it's still talked about there to this day.
Volta, catering to minorities.